刚才呢，我哋都听到呢位嘅犹太嘅朋友呢，Brother Carlos 同我哋分享光明节嘅历史。We just heard our Jewish friend Brother Carlos share with us the history of this Habakkuk festival. 咁我哋都知道当时呢，就喺圣殿里边呢，系有一个嘅金灯台。灯台里边有油，好奇妙嗰啲油都系。
We know that there was the golden candlestick that was in the temple, and miraculously, the oil in that candlestick continued to burn day after day.
This is a picture of our life. All of our lives is like as a candlestick, but we need to have the oil in the candlestick.
Now, at that, 我哋知道耶稣系世上嘅光，喺佢里边系无丝毫嘅黑暗。
We know that Jesus is the light of the world, and there is absolutely no darkness in him.
而且约翰一书话，如果我哋话我哋认识佢，我哋喺光明当。如果依然有黑暗，真理不是我们的里面，我们是说谎的。
And it says in the book of 1 John that if we say that we know him and if we claim to be walking in the light, but if there's darkness inside of us, we really are lying. We don't really know him at all.
以前呢，我在美国在主学的时候呢，我们会唱一首歌，我都会忘记这首歌。
Before in America, we used to sing a simple chorus I will never forget. 我的灯需要有靠主常赐下，是我灯永远发亮光。我的灯需要有靠主常赐下，是我灯发光到主作王。唱何塞那，唱何塞那，唱何塞那，怪万王之王。Turn Hosanna, turn Hosanna, turn Hosanna, going along.
Now, we used to sing a song, I'm not going to sing it all in English, but it went something like this when I was young.
Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Give me oil in my lamp, I pray.
Now, this song, this song, hi, ho gandan ge, it's a very simple song. Doga fanya chong ge ho chong ge chan le, but it represents a very important truth.
Ngari hai su yu yao yao hai ngori ge something ge loi bin. That is that we need to have the oil in our lives.
Niko ge yao ne hai doi biu singling.
Don ngori san ju ge si hao singling we yap lai. Don hai gan ju ne ngori yu dang hao san. Togo son, could we suddenly or a cheap self singing a jump? What will be jump high singing loy beam?
You know, when we believe in the Lord, the Holy Spirit comes into our life. But then we need to wait upon the Lord and we need to receive what we call the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
Don't singing up to what a loy beam gets see how
or a jump high. We hold silent what you fat guang.
Because when the Holy Spirit comes into us, we will truly very powerfully will show the light for our Lord Jesus.
There's a scripture that all of us know very well. It's on Isaiah chapter 61.
Rise and shine, for your light has come.
And it says, the glory of the Lord shall shine upon you.
But behold, darkness is upon the people, and great darkness is upon the nations.
Well, we see there's great darkness on the nations, and we see this great contrast today.
We see the world is becoming worse and worse. It's becoming degenerated.
Terrorist attacks everywhere. Pornography and all kinds of ungodliness is everywhere. We see cults and false religions are rising everywhere. We see Christians being persecuted around the world. That tong yung si hao ne san yao hing he ke ge ga wei ke hing he ke ge guan doi. At the same time, God is raising up his church. He's raising up his army. Gan se zan mei chu. Tim gai we king do gam do de fang yao dai fo king. Why are we seeing great revivals all over the world? You know why? San zhe qi zheng xing ning ge gou mu. Because God is restoring the anointing of the Holy Spirit into his church today. Just an example, we have a lot of ministry in China. In 1949, when China became a communist state, the number of Christians in China were less than 0.5%. 現在呢,保守的估計呢,基督徒在中國是9%到3%。 And now we believe that the Christians in China make up 9 to 10% of the population. 以前,為何會發生這樣的奇妙的事情? Why will happen such a terrible thing? My older Chiyao, could in my older singing Shujik, Moi Gong Hoi, Hai Din Si Toi, Chin Fo Yam, they don't have a lot of freedom, they don't have a lot of Bibles and books, they cannot preach the gospel on the radio or television. Hai Yan Wai, Sing Ling Hai Gao, we live in Dai Dai Ga Wan Hang, because the Holy Spirit is moving greatly in the church in China. Hai Yat Gao Ling Ling Ning, see how Jing Ga Fei Jiao Ga Get a Toe, Chia Chim. 百分之一嘅，今日咧，整個非洲基督徒係55%嘅 ，Hallelujah！ In 1900, all the Christians in Africa were only about 1%. Now it's about 55% of the Christians in of the people in Africa Christians. 而家估計人類世界最大嘅回教國家。 We estimate that the largest Muslim nation in the world is called Indonesia. Christians now over 30% of the population. Something I just want to yando. If God gave Tongai, ne, government Tongai, do wa, iga gugai yando gira to, iging 30%. We went to India recently and we heard the government had a survey. Now they say Christians have gone to 14%. Tim Gai, why is this happening? 因为圣灵工作好的人是被圣灵充满, because the Holy Spirit is moving and many people are being baptized in the Holy Spirit. Now, 我刚刚读到以赛亚书第60章, I just read from you Isaiah chapter 60. 你知道本来圣经不是分章节的吗? In the beginning, in the old days, the Bible wasn't divided into chapters and verses. 是一卷卷书, it was one roll, one scroll. 跟住呢,你讀到摩基律之後呢,61章, and then you continue to read and you go to chapter 61. 咁係開始咁樣話,主耶和華嘅靈係我身上,因為耶和華用膏膏我, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, for he has anointed me. 為咗乜嘢被膏抹呢? Why were we anointed? 叫我傳福音給謙卑的人, to preach the gospel to the humble. 差遣我呢,醫好傷心的人, that I could heal those that are that have been injured, those that are sad, those that are not happy. 咁就係報好呢個嘅報被掳嘅人得到釋放, and those that are in prison can be set free. 呢個就係今日 This is what we see happening in the church today. 都去好多人,还有能力去传讲福音,而且有神迹奇事跟住他们. We see people everywhere that are being raised up by the Lord, and they're preaching the gospel, and signs and wonders and miracles are happening, are following after them. 以前我们入到社会最黑暗的地方,将那些被魔鬼的俘虏的人释放过来. So we go into the darkest places of the society and we take the people that are captive by the devil and we set them free and bring them into liberty. 感谢赞美主, We thank the Lord. This is a time of revival. And I believe perhaps there's some people in our midst that don't really know the Lord. Maybe you went to the church. You might have heard a lot of sermons. Maybe you have even read the Bible. Maybe even been baptized in water. But you have not been born again. You have not been set free of your sins. You have not become a member of the kingdom of God. And I believe the night you can come to know the Lord and you can know the truth and the truth of God can come into your life. I was brought up in the church. I was baptized when I was 3 weeks old. From 3 years old, I would pray every night. I did not miss a single Sunday when I didn't go to church. I never missed going to Sunday school. Why? Because my mother was a Sunday school teacher, so I had to go to Sunday school. But when I was 15 years old, I began to doubt, is there a God? I saw a lot of hypocrites. Counterfeit, like we see a lot of counterfeits good in China and everywhere. I begin to question, is there a God? And I went to a meeting like this meeting tonight when I was 16 years old. I saw a lot of people lifting their hands and worshiping the Lord. And I heard the people speaking in other languages like French and Hebrew. And I said, how can you speak in these languages? They say, we've never learned them. This is the gift of the Holy Spirit. Like on the day of Pentecost, the Bible says there are 120 people were filled with the Holy Spirit and they began to speak in other tongues. And the people, the crowds came, and Peter preached the gospel to them, and 3,000 people were saved. I saw a lot of people healed, just like Lois's amazing testimony. Cancers went away. The blind could see. The leap could walk. I say that there is a true and a living God in this world today. And I gave my gospel, my life to the Lord Jesus. And I asked the Lord, what do you want me to do? And I asked God, he said he wants you to preach the gospel. And the Lord, I asked the Lord, where do you want me to go? And the Lord said, I want you to go to China. But that time the doors of China was closed. And the Lord said, I will open the doors to the gospel in China. In this last day, no door will remain closed. Every door will open. There was a prophet. His name was Habakkuk. He made a wonderful prophecy. It's in Habakkuk chapter 2 and verse 4.
14. The knowledge of the glory of the Lord will cover the earth as the knowledge of the glory of the Lord will fill the earth as the waters cover the sea. So in the And this is the time that the gospel is being preached. And lastly, I'd just like to share a testimony from a word in the Bible that I like. This was how Paul was called and how he gave his life. He suffered a lot and he was being interrogated. Why would he believe in Jesus? And the man, a ruler called King Agrippa, was asking him a lot of questions. And he's going on the road to Damascus and he saw a great. So he said, So this is a festival of lights. My lamp needs oil. Lord, let me always shine for you. And he fell onto the ground. And he heard the Lord ask him one question. Sola, sola, ne wai sama bigpango. He asked him, Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me? He had read the Bible. He knew the prophecies of the Messiah. He said, Lord, who are you? And later on, he wrote in the book of Romans, all that call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. You go ne chong me ying sik chu ye so ne gamahak ne fu ka kuga mang chua ne we dakao. And if you haven't found the Lord yet, tonight you can call upon his name, Lord, Lord, and you will be saved. Gunchu ne chudaka gong shua bola ne you halai. He said, rise upon your feet, Paul. Young all you chai ne hing oi bong yung a day fong, because I'm gonna send you to the heathen. And I'm going to cause you to open their eyes. And they're going to be turned from darkness unto light. This is the festival of lights. And this is the time that we need to shine out. What are you? We need to rise up and we need to shine the light for the Lord. He began in Jerusalem and he began to preach saying, you need to repent, you need to believe in the Lord. He began in Damascus, he went to Jerusalem, he then went throughout Judea, and then he went into all the nations of the then known world. To be a light for the Lord and to be a testimony for the Lord. And there's one of the most favorite verses I love in the Bible. It's in Acts chapter 26, verse 19. Agrippa, I have not disobeyed that heavenly vision. I believe a lot of us have already believed in Jesus, many brothers and sisters. Maybe you have been baptized in the Holy Spirit in the past. Maybe you had received a heavenly vision. You didn't follow after. You didn't continue to preach the gospel. You didn't continue to love others like yourself. You didn't rise up and be a light for the Lord. Paul said, I have not disobeyed that vision.
I'd like in these next few minutes just to ask the Holy Spirit to come into our lives.
我喺中國全世界，我都見到數以十萬嘅人被聖靈充滿。
In China and many other places, I've seen tens of thousands of people filled with the Holy Spirit.
我哋好冇我哋一齊起身。 Let us stand at this time.
我哋每個人，我哋呼靠主名。
Let us call upon the name of the Lord.
我哋唔喺度呢睇一個音樂會。
We're not here to see a concert.
我哋唔喺度聽好多人係唱歌同埋表演。
We're not here just to see people here singing and performing.
我哋喺呢度呢要
You, yes, so
sing
you.
We're here to meet with the Lord Jesus.
We're
here to receive the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
That we can be a testimony for the Lord.
Maybe you're from a very conservative church.
Don't worry about that. This is the time of the Holy Spirit.
Let us just lift our hands to the Lord.
Let's begin to worship the Lord in our spirit.
If you can pray in the other tongues, pray in other
tongues. Another
what? You just pray the Lord and He will give this gift unto you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Singling, we call on nega sunser.
Just open your mouth and the Holy Spirit will come upon you.
Ho shiki arama kura maria de kura beria de shika rabara kura beria de shiarama. Ho rama karabi shita raba karididia.
Ho raparia worshiping him in spirit and in truth.
Just worship him.
Hai chanle, hai king. Linglo being king by Jew.
Hallelujah. Ramakura Maria de Shikara Maracura Beria de Shikara Maratu.
O Ramaki Shikara Maracura Beria de Shia.
O Ramakura Beria de Shikara Maracura Beria de Shi.
O Ramakuria de Shia Rabakuraba.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
O Ramatukuria de Shia Rapa.
Hallelujah.
Tinfu.
Mori Hosu you.
Heavenly Father, it's so important that there's oil in our lap.
We need to have the Holy Spirit upon us.
Like you anointed Jesus to preach the gospel to the humble people, we need to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
And we need desperately to have the revival that comes from the Holy Spirit.
Just like Habakkuk, when he received the prophecy that the knowledge of the glory of the Lord shall fill all the earth, then he prayed,
Lord, in these days, revive your church.
Lord, we need revival.
Lord, move in the over 1,400 some churches in China.
Let all your children to hunger after the Holy Spirit.
And Lord, we will preach the gospel with signs and wonders and miracles.
And you will build your church.
Lord, I need oil in my lamp. Give it to me today. Amen.
Hallelujah.